Hey guys, I'm back again with another tutorial. I figured since I did a video welcoming fall, then I would do this inspired watermelon look saying goodbye to summer. So if you want to see how I achieve this look, then keep on watching. So here I'm just taking a sample eyeshadow quad from Coastal Scents, and I'm taking the lightest matte color from that palette, and I am highlighting my brow bone. So I'm going to be using this palette and taking one of the darker browns and just creating my crease. And after drawing my crease in, I'm going to go ahead and blend that out. And from that same palette, I'm going to take a darker shade of brown to define my crease. And then you're going to want to go ahead and blend that out as well. And I'm going to be taking the 28 Neutral palette from Coastal Scents and taking a cream color from that top row, and that will be my main lid color here. I'm just going to pack that on until I'm satisfied with the color. As you can see, after about 30 coats, I was satisfied. So here I'm just going back in with that dark brown, just touching up. And now I'm taking that same palette that we started with, and I'm going to be using this shimmery champagne color to highlight the inner corner of my eye. And now I'm taking my Rimmel gel eyeliner in black on an angled brush from BH Cosmetics, or is it Coastal Scents? I don't know, it's from BH Cosmetics or Coastal Scents, and I'm gonna go ahead and wing that out. And now it's time to apply mascara and tightline. If you're not sure what tightlining is, it's where you take a pencil liner and just line the upper waterline. And this helps make your lashes look fuller. Baby, hop in my ride. Who's hot as hell outside? Put the top down with the doors closed. Hand up on your thigh. Drive slow. And that does it for the eyes, and now I'm going to be right back after I apply my foundation. And so here I'm just going in with the NYX eyeshadow base in white, and I'm just going to put that all over my lips. And I also forgot to mention, you're going to want to line your lips. I just took a nude Revlon Colorstay lip liner prior to applying the NYX eyeshadow base. And by applying this eyeshadow base to our lips, it's going to help our colors for our watermelon pop. So I'm just taking this dark pink from that same palette that we used earlier. I think it's pronounced Manly. And I'm just lining my lips. I actually ended up using like 3 different shades of pink from this palette to achieve the desired watermelon color. So I'm only putting this pink on the upper lip. You want to leave that bottom lip white for now. So it didn't record me putting the seeds on the upper lip, but I just took a gel liner and placed those in random spots on the top lip. And now I'm just taking a dark green from the 252 Ultimate Eyeshadow Palette from Coastal Scents and applying that to my bottom lip. Then you're going to want to take any concealer or foundation and just go ahead and clean up around your lips. And now we're going to start creating those lighter green lines on the watermelon. I'm taking the NYX eyeshadow base again and just drawing out where I want my lines to be. And just remember, this does not have to be perfect at all. Just play around with it and have fun. And now I'm going in with that same dark green and just kind of fixing any lines that I feel need to be a bit thinner. And now I'm going back into the 252 Ultimate Eyeshadow Palette. And I am grabbing a lighter green and just packing that on top of the eyeshadow base. And that is it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at LashShell2390, and I will see you guys in the next video.